Hello, I'm Nicola. Today we're going to draw a bear. Now I've got one here I've already done. Here he is, and this is a character from my comic series called Marge and Mitch. Now this one here is called Mitch, and this is Marge. Now Mitch, the cat, is always playing tricks on poor Marge, but this time he says, "Look out, a bear." So she thinks he's joking again, and she says, "I am not falling for any of more of your tricks." So, she fell for that one. You'll find them on my website. I will put the links below for that. And, oh, look what I found here. What are these? Not mine. Shall I eat one? No, that would be mean. Might steal one later. I don't think she'll notice. Right, let's get on with the picture. So, I'm going to actually put that picture front of me where I can see it, because I've not drawn this for a long time. Did have a quick practice, but there we go. Not drawn it properly for a long time. Right, let's have a look. So, that's not a good pen. Blunt. Let's get cracking. Have another one out. There we go. That's better. So I would use a pencil. I always draw with a pencil. This one's a bit harder. So I would use a pencil, and then you can go over it after and rub bits out by mistake. So I'm just going to draw with the paw. So that's one finger. Do they have fingers? What do they have? Toes, aren't they? Do they have hands or feet? I'm not sure. I don't know. So they're going to be the, I'll call them fingers. And he's going to have sharp nails on the end of those. Like that. It might be a female bear, I don't know. I made it up. So there we go. That's the arm coming in. Now I'm going to draw the paw coming round, and I'm going to draw it around here. So I'm going to do this slowly so you can see, you can follow. Do around there. Okay. And then I'm going to draw his bottom. Go. So I've drawn this bit coming in here because that's his arm, so it will be coming in front of his bottom. So we've got a little bit of an armpit there going on. I'm going to draw a leg. Now this one's in front, so I'm going to draw it like that. And then I'm going to do similar to the big paw, which is going to be the feet. So it's the same like that. I'm going to join that with a little bit of a heel to there, just like that. Now then, I'm going to have another paw, but this paw's behind, so I need to do it further away. So if this one's going to be in front. Oh, I've not had to do his toenails on. There we go. We've got those. Okay, so this one's going to be further away. So I'm just going to draw his belly first, bit of his belly, and I don't go too high with his paw. Okay, and then we're going to draw like coming down there, and then we're going to do the same. It's a nice motion, that it's easy. So you just do round. Feet can be hard, but this one isn't too bad. I'm going to just draw it coming in and join his belly there. So we've got a little bit of a heel. There we go. Toenails, need to not forget those big sharp toenails there. Now then, let me just have a look at my picture I've already drawn. I want to try and get it similar to that. So I want to draw, he's going to have a biggish belly, and I'm going to draw it round to about there. Try and go slow. And if I go too fast, pause the video, and then you can catch up, and you can rub out whenever you want if you're using a pencil. So try and take it nice and slow and easy. So next I'm going to draw the arm. So I'm going to draw his arm coming down to there. And then I'm going to draw the next bit of the arm, the top of the arm. And now I need to draw it so it looks like it's grabbing. So I'm going to draw a thumb like that. And a hand coming round a bit like that. So there we go. And then we're going to see the fingers at the back. So the fingers are going to go at the back like that. This is the grabby arm. I think I'm going to have to bring that in a little bit more. And then they're going to have nails on there as well. These big claws. There we There you go. So he's getting ready to grab. Well, that's a bit of a sharp one there, isn't it? A bit too far with that. I don't need to just bring this in. So it comes in a little bit more like that. So he's got his hands like he's going to go. Right, face now. I've got him. I made him with no teeth because I thought it made him look quite funny. You could put teeth on yours. So I'm just going to draw the nose first so I know where the nose is. That's going to be his nose. I'm going to come down and around. And I'll just draw it for you, then you can see. I'm going to go down and around to around there. And then I'm going to do his chin. And I'm going to draw it to around here. And I'm going to stop. There we go. The top of his nose. And then you can colour that in if you like. There we go, that's his nose. I'm just trying to bring that in and I'm going to go round. So I'm going to bring it in and then round because that's going to be the eye. Okay, now I've got to be careful here because I make this mistake and that's why I use a pencil. So I'm going to put the ear in first because sometimes I go round and then I'm drawing a line through the ear. So I'm going to draw that first because I've made that mistake a few times. I'm sorry the sun's coming. I've got crisscrosses on my window. Sorry if that's making it hard to follow. So that's going to go there. And now, need his forehead. And it's going to have to join so it's level with this. So I will turn your paper like that so you can see your lines level. So I'm going to draw mine. I'm going to try. That's where it's better doing a pencil. I've just managed it there. So now he needs another ear, and that's behind, so it's behind the forehead, it's sticking out behind, so you have a line in front, you see the forehead in the front. So I'm just going to try and draw a little ear there. There he is. And then an eye, where would that go? I'm going to bring the nose down, I think, to there. And then he needs a big eye. There we go. Need some pupils on there. There's one thing, it doesn't look quite right yet. I'm just going to do him so he looks angry, so I'm going to put his eyebrow on. And the bit that doesn't look right is here. Well, we need to do his neck, but the bit that doesn't look right, we need a tongue. There. You could put teeth in, but I want mine gummy, so I'm going to have mine gummy. And then we need to do the back of the mouth. So, my little puppy, she stirs. She doesn't like being on the roll. Do you know... my cat and the neighbour's cat keeps coming visiting my cat. He's called Mickey, he's the cute. But they've been tormenting her today. So there we go, there's the scary bear. They sit, I'm sure cat's doing on purpose. Because they sit just out of reach and she wants to play. But they double sit so she can't get to them. And I reckon they do it on purpose. I think they're a bit mean. So there we go. There's the bear for today. So I'd like to see your pictures. If you send them over, I've got an email below. Or you can send them to my Facebook page. And I will share them on my page. You see here, look at that. I've made a bit of a mistake there. He's got a bit of a lumpy bottom. So if I'd done it with a pencil, I could have rubbed that bit out. And then made it a bit smooth because that bit would be look better going more rounded, wouldn't it? So, and it would have looked better if I'd have done a bit of a bigger head at the back, I think. So use a pencil. I always do. I never draw straight with a pen. You'll find it easy. I think his nose would look better a bit bigger as well. Looks like he's got a bit of a... I think I might draw his nose a bit bigger. There we go. Luckily, I could alter that. They couldn't alter the bits I've made mistakes on. There we go. I think he's done. Have I done? Yeah, I think I might bring it that up a bit more so it shows it's in front. So yeah, have a look below at the comments below, and you'll find all the details of how to send to my Facebook page. Also, I'll put my web link below, then you can see all those comics. I've done quite a lot. I'll just bring some forward and show you. I can find the page. The funny ones with a cat called Mitch. I'm just going to cancel that. So here they are. So that's one. That one is teaching the little kittens How to, it says lesson one, how to get out of trouble. Or get whatever you want. Tilt your head to one side and look cute. Yeah, it works. My cat does that and she's very good at it. So what else have we got? Got loads on here. I've done a massive, massive series. Going a bit fast. There we go. Find one. Look at that one. It's a bit rude, that one. Some good one. So have a look. Go on my website. Have a quick look. You'll be able to see all those comics. Look at this one. My cat did that when I was in a meeting once. He was cheeky. Showing his bottom. Have a look on the website. You can see them all. There's all sorts on there. There's a story on there you can listen to as well, with pictures. So thank you very much for watching. I will shut up now because I'm talking too much. See you next time.